I would like to thank the chair of the committee, Professor Didier Husson.
COVID-19 is still a public health emergency of international concern. COVID-19 pandemic is not finished. The increased efforts towards fragile states and vulnerable countries and to mitigate possible disruption of food supply in some countries. I think it's very important to address the knowledge gaps with regard to research. We know too little about the transmission of the virus. Second, to develop strategic guidance with partners for a safe return to normal operation of passenger travel. This is a difficult issue because it's a question of confidence between member states. It's a question of safe travel, but it's also a very important aspect for the activities in many countries which are relying very much on air travel.